Lady Division, we up in this 604-778. You rocking with your boy Emotions right now. We got a motherfucking classico, two-on-two about to go down. Let's get it in like this. MC's to my left.
Yo, Junk, Household.
Young, Hungry, Household, Animal Crackers, all that good shit. Let's go.
Boom, Shotta. MC's to my right.
Yo, it's Spite. 30604, RIP Pico. Jumps over claps. Let's go.
Jumps over claps.
And yo, let's do a quick introduction of all our
Cody, though.
Of the other MC.
It's the Nate that everyone loves to hate. Motherfucking legendary hammers all day. Young Cody the catch. Fucking soup sandwiches, soup Subway, soup croissants. Fucking do this.
That being said, let our judges introduce themselves right now.
What it is, 604, JC Subliminal. Google it, do your thing, check it out, real music.
What up, my name is Atticus. Right now I'm representing Afternoon Beers. Make some fucking noise for that.
Spears on him.
White people.
Soup sandwich.
Yo, Mr. Manic Wonderful, the super villain of all of battle rap, the most disrespectful, the guy who made being angry a bad thing in battle rap, you fucking pussies.
Super
soup? Soup sandwich!
Yo, Staley, aka ham and cheese, cream and mushroom, aka soup sandwich.
Hey!
Soup!
So we talking about?
Yo!
Fucking Tim Hortons is getting so much love in this battle. So let's flip a coin on this.
You guys call.
Left side gonna call. Junk gonna call it.
Don't reach past the judge, this motherfucker.
Hits. Alright. One. Three rounds each of 145.
Yep.
Let's get it in.
Before I start, I just want to tell you guys that your matching outfits are like the cutest thing I've seen all day. So let's go. Okay.
Shut up.
Out of all the weenies in your crew, you're the cheesiest too. I hate your life, we ain't alike. Look at me and then dudes. So far I only teamed with native type MCs and it's true. You know why? Cause I fucking hate white people like you. I mean, Hungry is so white.
How white is he?
He's so white, he's constantly high contrast, like flash on a camera. You are by far the most Anglo-Saxon man in Canada. You're the polar opposite extreme of the blackest man in Africa. No coffee, just the cream, whiter than the ass of Dracula.
Hey, yo, take it from Spite, because when we say that you're white, I don't mean that you ain't ever tanned a day in your life. You're afraid of the light, you stay awake in the night. If we had beef, I'd probably bring a wooden stake to the fight. Hey, yo, face it, you bite. You're just a little bitch behind the surface. This guy's a German child pervert searching for a dime to purchase. The definition of your name would implicate your lines are worthless. It's funny your name's Junk, because when you rhyme in person, that's the best way to describe your verses. I bet you those skinny jeans just hug your vagina perfect.
And your sole divine purpose was to lose to me. So go and die, I'll spit my overtime verses at your eulogy. Woo-hoo. Somebody please explain what these nerds are gonna do to me when running through a household rapper's nothing new to me. I body bagged your coach and now these verses got immunity. I guess that you could say I'm proudly serving your community. Yeah, I mean, who is he? Hungry? Like the orphan boy, Oliver? Your name make it sound like you came from Somalia. You weigh about the same as a dame from Somalia. I'm sure you're gonna die, see your frame getting scrawnier. Vultures circle in the sky outside your place and they follow you.
Sean, you were never popular. Okay. See, in high school, all the kids were calling Sean a wigger.
Yep.
Laughing at his Exco hat and FUBU pants he bought from Winners. Okay. See, I got more moves than Bobby Fischer. I wrote this verse on the shitter. Your mom's a stripper. She's covered in anal lube and body glitter. Every night she enjoys a nice McDonald's dinner. She gets pissed off that they do not deliver and no one will go jogging with her. Yo, Sean, you're still doing coke? Hey, at least you're not a quitter. I feel sorry for your son, though, because he'll never have a father figure.
Time!
Yo, keep it down with the battling.
Yo, I don't give a fuck what's
been said. Hold it down!
I don't give a fuck what's been said. I just want to dedicate this, both of our performances here tonight, to our homie Randy Poncio. Rest in peace. Yo, check it. Trevor is a clown. You better stop messing around. For example, he called me last night like, hey man, can I have 30 seconds around?
Well, that's gonna be the death of you now.
Fuck Spike. Does anybody really think that this man is dope?
Because I guarantee after you listen to his tracks, you won't.
And it's ironic, you made a song called Stack That Dope.
When you're so flat-ass broke, I know for a fact this is the first time in months that you've had a phone.
So quit trying to claim that your pocket's really fat.
And your wallet's filled with cash.
That you're a hustler on the block, flipping rocks to get a stack.
Because you're not, and that's a fact.
Bitch, you're not a baller, you don't have a single dollar in the bank.
Shit, looks like tying off his arms the only time a knot's been near his hand.
So stop talking in your tracks.
But how you mobbing with them straps?
You ain't a gangster or thug, we know all of that's an act.
Don't let this fake wop fool you into thinking that the mafia is his fam.
Cause the one time he ever saw a robbery,
he ran.
So he could call police.
A rat.
Snitch.
So believe us. Trevor is a joke. Trust me, he's more pathetic than you know.
And I mean, you live with a fucking meth head in your home. And I can't believe the girl you fell in love with hasn't left you because you're broke.
And by the way, you should probably just give up, Katie, because I heard he got that crystal slut pregnant.
And he did fuck Stacy.
Almost 30 years old and still not financially stable? If you had a family, you wouldn't be able to bring scraps to the table. Yeah. So fuck battle rapping. I'm pretty sure it's safe to say as a man, you have failed.
Ouch. Wow. Yo, and Cody, what the fuck are you even doing here?
I don't know.
Shouldn't you be congregating outside of Broadway Station with those other jobless natives or selling rock on Hastings?
No, no. Camping outside the art gallery is the only time you had an occupation.
Oh, and no, Cody. No, Cody, we don't want to buy your imposter Ken Foster paintings.
Oh. Look, that's Spike's tattoo. That's how you know he's on a budget.
Fucking art so bad got me thinking Cody must have done
it. So listen, we're here to knock you out in three.
Like you're boxing with Ali.
Honestly, what the fuck is that garbage on your sleeve? A retarded kindergarten kid with Parkinson's disease could body that. He'd probably craft a better drawing in his sleep.
Back on Spike! Cody the Cash, let's go! Round two!
Hey yo, your face is terribly ugly like American money. Josh, that whole verse sucked, and I don't care if they judge me. You two have less style than your embarrassing buddy, or a heroin junkie wearing a Snuggie. See, you've never fucked a girl that wasn't hairy and chubby. You still ask your parents for money, but they don't care if you're hungry. You get scared when it's sunny. He's been this white since he was young. It looks like you've been bleached and hung up north where they don't see the sun. Why'd you team with Junk? He's a bum. Fuck you and your bleeding gums. I'd say I'd put you in a box, but you probably already sleep in one.
You Italian faggot. You're not hustling on the corner. You're busking on the corner trying to bum a couple quarters. Even your own family will say that you're whack. They ashamed of your ass ever since that failure in France. Now you're on a corner performing for some change in your hat, because that's the only way that anyone will pay you to rap. Because between each bar, Ian breathes hard like he's dying and in dire need of CPR. Funny that they called your album Radio Soap. You asked the radio to play it, but the radio won't. I mean, it's Ian Tonino. No, Ian's finito. This kid is a reetz, missing pieces of genomes. You wanna be like Pauly D? Ian's a Guido. You were seen in Tofino, at the beach, in a Speedo. Someone get this man a head exam. This freak is a pedo who feeds spaghetti strands with steady hands
deep in his pee hole. He used to rock suspenders as a wee lad in Germany. Now he chills with the main offenders, popping E-tabs in Burnaby. Your girl G asked if I would teabag her urgently or she'd put a G-had on me and her meat flaps would squirt at me. Don't act like you're gonna rock a ski mask and murder me. You're bothered by Tourette's. Man, you're a fucking little hippie. You suck cock to find your rent. You got lots of rhymes that are awesome about homicide and death,
but you wrote them smoking rock inside a tent at the Occupy event.
It's fine because it's not true.
Time! What up?
Hey! Chuck, Young Hungry, let's go!
Yo,
you're getting beaten quick!
Just like Nestle.
Get it?
And I got news for you, Trevor. This really isn't a net beef.
So you can act like a hoe in wine, get mad when you go online and try to creep my pictures on FB, but all that really proves is
he's a little bitch, not an MC!
Look, Cody has HIV. You fucking disgust me, man.
Me too.
I mean, you actually make me sick.
Me too.
When I think about how many dubstep tramps Buddy smashed, it makes me happy AIDS exists.
Me too.
And you look like a trashy trailer pig.
Uh-huh.
A crack-free basing skid.
Ew.
A tranny-chasing, nasty native, canvas-painting bitch.
And Spite went to Calgary to battle Fingers, thinking he'd beat him. But the way Fingers made him choke, it's like this bitch was bulimic.
See, we create magic like Merlin in his prime.
You two lame faggots have no purpose in your lives.
Cody, it looks like you've had brain damage since the birth date you arrived.
You're on some caveman shit. You need a straight jacket to get his vertebrae aligned.
Now, you two together? I don't think that's clever.
Why not?
Because your ancestors were transgendered clan members, and yours tanned leather, scalped settlers, and made hand gestures to predict bad weather.
Cody will rarely admit that he's native. He'd rather have everybody think that he's Asian, Spic or Iranian, Brazilian or Danish. But you're an Indian, face it. No one believes the lies you tell trying to disguise yourself like a chameleon changing its skin pigmentation.
We don't give a fuck if you think that we're racist, because we're here to make you feel like how your ancestors felt when the British invaded your indigenous nation.
Took you prisoner on slave ships.
Butchered women and raped.
Put your children in chains and got you hooked on the liquor we traded.
So think of us next time you see one of your hooker siblings on Hastings.
Faggot.
Splash.
More native jokes. Way to go.
Take your time. You just bit one of my angles blatantly and one of Daly's lines.
Now,
congratulations.
You guys like your mom jokes, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, my masterpiece is made.
Yep.
That nasty ski should pay to get her mattress cleaned and sprayed. It's covered in used condoms with a patch of semen stains. And if you squint your eyes enough, you can actually see the AIDS. Your mom gets around. She knows how Catch's penis tastes. Josh and Zach just teamed her face. She literally fit a whole household in the gap between her legs. Point and laugh at Ian's face and the friends inside his head. Because your fan base at this battle here is less than 5%. Shoutouts to Emotions. This event's the livest yet. I tried to get some dirt on Young Hungry, but it's all on Engine's hide-a-bed.
Yo, listen up, vagina heads. The way that you rap, it makes me want to hit you in the face with a bat. Uh-huh. That's what you do. Say it and clap. Young Hungry household. Say it and clap. Yo, Junk does it too. How amazing is that? But he was doing it first, so he gave you the clap? Hold on a second. So let me get this straight. He gave you the clap, so you're gay and you rap. I fucking hate you for that. Come on, son.
Whoa, never was a cool dude.
Never was a cool dude. I bet that it confused you when your friends mentioned Guru. Remember when you told me that you never heard of Juice Crew? And then you battled Cody and like everybody booed you? Remember when I bodied two dudes, the same conglomerate as you two? I mean, who knew when it'd come to this, I'm thunderous, I'll Zeus you. You're nothing, bitch, you're poo-poo. Who the fuck is this, the Goof Troop? Sorry, my bad. That's that jumping kid from YouTube. Yeah! Oh my god, when Young Hungry gets excited for somebody in the same crew as him, he starts jumping like Bugs Bunny. Fucking Christ, man.
Of course I'm a graffiti artist. That's better than a piece of garbage, you fucking greasy wop that smells like cheese and garlic. Yo, every breath you have to breathe your hardest. Yo, Hungry. Is he retarded? I bet you if Gio queefed and farted, you'd still go down and eat the carpet. Oh! Hey, yo, you guys used to be dope. You made me proud to look up to. Now you're such bitches that Autocrat and Stacey Brown wanna fuck you.
Oh! When it comes to-
hey, listen, listen.
when it comes to the crack and the bass, yo! When it comes to the crack and the bass, you're doing big hits. That's why you're giving savage backslapper handshakes and doing this shit.
Fucking retard. Let me explain, dude. Shit is true fact. You'll never hear him say thank you. He'll just do that.
Jump, let's go!
Yo, Spike, you called me last night. I almost didn't believe it. I was like, how the fuck did he get the minutes he needed?
No, he must, the shit must be free in the evening. Oh. Remind me again about who this little bitch he teamed with.
Well, he's an interbreeding, women-beating, liquor-thieving, filthy-being, Listerine-drinking, whiskey-feeding piece of shit.
Yo, I'm surprised you didn't say I'm a busboy, because I do work at this club. And I wouldn't have given a fuck what you say, because I love this place. You might think being a barback or a busser is lame, but you have any idea how much I make more than you. I have to work my ass off, but for me, the money's great. This week alone, I did 500 cash tips plus my wage. That's another 8 bills guaranteed at the very least every month I'm paid. So you could have fucking hate, talk about how I pick up cups and drinks, but in reality, you're broke as fuck compared to you. I'm making tons of cake. And yeah, I do have a son, it's true. But right now, I feel like I just impregnated your mother's wombs because I'm sonning you, you fucking goofs. I'd like to see these two scumbags try and raise a family. If you had children, you'd probably let them die like Casey Anthony.
Ouch.
So make some jokes about how I became a father. Honestly, I'm just happy I don't have to raise a daughter, because if I did, Skinner fucks like you two will probably try to rape and stalk her.
I am a garbage man. That's because I'm really good at talking trash. And I'm about to take both of you out.
In what?
Body bags. And I am a straight up wop. So don't make me get my crazy Dawn gangster on. Spray the Glock, make it pop until there won't be tomato sauce that stains the top of your tablecloth. And I know you probably think that he's a goof and a fascist, but that's just something that you imagine, so don't get it confused, you faggots. Truth and fact is, my ancestors gave food and blankets to Jews and addicts till the Nazi persecution vanished. That's why I don't give a fuck if you think I'm racist, dog. I'll dedicate this dog to the Christian conservatives that pray to God, even to the crazed Islamic fanatics that praise Allah. What I'm trying to say is I'll even dedicate this to my own race of wops. It ain't personal, I just fucking hate you all.
Yo. So think twice next time you step to jump or you trying to be battling hungry. I seen you getting money at your fucking art table, and then you lie to my face and say you don't have any money, you fucking bitch. Time.
Time!
Yeah!
What up, y'all? Make some noise! Yeah. Shit! Hey! For real, make some noise! What up? Judges, we be back with the decision in 1 minute. Boom. Yo, Vancouver, make some noise.
Super.
KOTD Northwest Takeover Soup Sandwich Combo Takeover. The winner of that battle, unanimous decision, 5-for-5, was Cody the Cat. Everybody, especially the MCs, let's go. KOTD.
Boom.
Van City, baby. Body bag. I ain't a first time.